Oh, it's recording. Forgot about that. All right. How's it going, everyone? My name is Canadian Syrup, and if you're expecting a Halo walkthrough, I couldn't make it for a Halo walkthrough because I got Red Ring. Sad news, right? Well, yeah. Why? I think I said what's cracking like in Bob Crack. No, I didn't. All right. Anyway, what's popping, cracking like in people? My name is Canadian Syrup, which I said that once. I'm saying it again. So yeah. Anyways, welcome to a game called Final Fantasy 15. I've played this game before. I got it on my birthday. It was the day one edition. I got it on December 9th, so not really on my birthday, but close. Very close, but welcome to Final Fantasy 15. This is probably one of my favorite Final Fantasy games, besides 13 and 13 Part 2 and Lightning Returns, which that's a good game. I love Snow on there. He's a pretty good character. And Cloud, not from 13, but some other game. From a different Final Fantasy game, which I got distracted thinking of more Clouds. I was like, oh, Cloud. I love Cloud. No. Yeah, Easter egg. Easter egg confirm. Clouds. It's Cloud. That's a great hint. Hint, hint, wink, wink. No. Anyways, we're gonna do a walkthrough. Let's see. Easy mode reduces challenges and combats. Depension. Difficulty can adjust later. I'm gonna go with normal life. When I bought this game, I got like, I don't know, let's say I got challenges. Alright. Initiate combat tutorial. Nah, when I first got the game, I had to do that. But I ain't doing it. Alright, Final 15. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive. And people's hearts. When darkness fails the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they don't know. I know, but I ain't telling anyone. It's going to be a spoiler. So how does this begin again? Oh wait, never mind. I think I know how. It's going to be like one. It's going to be like Halo Reach. Begins with the Spartan's helmet. You know. On the ground and other stuff. Alright. Wow. I wonder if that's me. I look beautiful. That's Noctis. Someone said I look like Noctis all of a sudden. It's... I don't know who said that. Alright. We gotta go through all this crap again. Alright. Who is that? Looks like Satan. Are we battling Satan? No, we're not. We're not battling Satan. Okay. This has to be directed by Michael Bay because I can totally tell.
Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Stay down. We'll keep him busy. Yeah, when you say that, something bad's gonna happen.
Knock over here. Quickly, before he strikes again.
I'm hurrying my best.
Here comes. I got your back.
I always put the subtitles on there.
Let's go.
Alright, it's gonna be like a something years later, or something much later, or whatever. Alright, before the fall, so how much years is that? Like, 12? 13? No, I'm kidding. I probably don't know. Wow, that looks... They built the wall.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Oh, by the way,
thank you. Your Majesty.
That Majesty too, that's Noctis' father.
Leave and go in the grace of the gods.
No, grace of the gods, so wait.
Right.
Grace of the gods! He shirtless? Wow, he's like Sun from Ruby. Shirtless monkey. Well, he's not shirtless monkey, but he's kind of shirtless. You always see his abs. It's like, why would you... Sun, put a shirt on.
Princes will be princes.
Yeah, princes will be princes.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Highness. Your Highness.
What now?
There we go. Sorry if I'm messing with the camera.
Unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
Yeah.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that
Oh yeah, that's his father, and that's his son.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Oh. Hate to break this up, but Cor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing.
Yeah, another thing.
Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Bride-to-be. Do your charming, kid. Dad, you're embarrassing me around my friends.
Around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
Yes.
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care.
You should be like SpongeBob. Like running for the road saying, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
The line of Lucis goes with you.
Who's Lucis? Oh, right. Lucis.
Walk tall, my son.
I think that's probably me if I'm old. Have like a white beard, look like that. Look like Regis. Walk tall, my son. Walk tall, you stupid shit. The hell? Oh, that's weird. Camera's blurry. Oh, nope. Alright, chapter 1. Prince Noctis Lucius, I'm not saying his full name, sets forth from his homeland with a tree man reunite and for his destination, Attilius, capital of Accordo, and where he will formalize the union of the states that his marriage to Lei Lunafreya of the Imperial Provinces of Tempere. You know, I'm not gonna read this. I'm getting twist-tongue right now. Even if the story isn't that weird, it's getting twist-tongue. Twist-tongue-y. Oh! I'm gonna read this next time. I'm gonna probably do like a little funny like walkthrough where I should just live stream this and do all the side missions and then the missions and then the story and probably... That'd probably be like 50 hours. Oh, I love this part. It has a cool song to this. It's like a cool theme song. It's awesome.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, cars are gonna move itself.
Yeah, well, every time a car's new, they move by themselves.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
So heavy.
This sounds like something from SpongeBob where they're pushing Bikini Bottom. Push! Oh. Right. Press the wrong button. Oh, right. This is what I'm talking about. This is my favorite song. It's catchy. Let's just put it in the middle of the road.
Unbelievable.
I know, right?
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
It has to be a beginning of a fairy tale. Wait, here comes something.
These things happen.
No, they don't. Watch, we're gonna get hit by a car.
This isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
They're backing up.
Don't even think about it.
Save some breath.
Let's keep going. Wait, no, no. Aw.
No, we just switched back there.
I had to do that for fun.
It's my turn, not
his turn.
My hands are killing me.
Me too.
I'd rather kill you with mine.
Easy there, tough guy.
Yeah, tough guy.
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
Every map's correct.
It was right there.
Literally, next door.
Next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
Don't you guys have phones? Can you just call a tow truck? Oh, you have no bars. That's sad. That's the end of the world right there, my friends. No bars. How about you call for help? Never. sadness.
The world's a big old place, filled with
wonders.
I
don't know why, but that song goes great with Final Fantasy, to be honest. Yeah. Welcome to Final Fantasy 15, which I might repeat that, and some of you guys wouldn't believe me. They're like, no, it's not 5, it's not 15. Look at the Roman numbers, my friend. You would see. That's why I like this song. I want to buy this song so bad. I get one that says from Final Fantasy 15. That would go great. Alright, Hammerhead. And went blurry again, but now it's focused. Why does it do that? It's so weird. Oh well. Who cares? There's a reason why you might like this character.
The girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
Here I am.
Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom to be here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Who?
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Wow.
Bring her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat up old clunker.
We bumped a car, would that count?
Prince Noctis.
Hey, Sid.
Yeah.
Is that Yo Optimus Prime in the background?
Took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw is getting you nowhere fast.
Oh, so you wanted to do an upgrade. Okay, that makes sense.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Yeah, run along, stupids.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving.
Yeah, let's get moving.
Right this way.
Oh, we have to push the truck again. I mean, not the truck. The car again.
Now, we play the waiting game.
That's fun.
Never liked that game.
Not
any good at it either.
Alright. So that's Sandy. Sydney. And, oh my god. Yeah, no wonder, I mean, this is why I'm doing this walkthrough, though. It's just because that and this, because somebody's gonna like this and be like, oh my god, it's like, oh my god, that's my waifu.
Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you?
Yes.
Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Oh, thanks. Continents. Alright. Well, I'm jumping on the top of the truck.
I might as well make good use of the extra time.
Hold on. I gotta do this. It's for fun. Alright. We're standing on Optimus... Alright, we're on Optimus Prime's cousin.
Whoa!
Have
they got Ebony out here? Oh, and it's just gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
Toe-a-miss Prime. That's his name. Toe-a-miss Prime. And we're in the back of this place. I don't know why we're in the back of this place. Oh, look at that, more trucks. Hey, is that the truck I hit? No, wait, that's green. Or was it green? Oh well, let's pick that up. A D-base coin. Oh, look at that. Ooh, it's sexy for that car. Let's see. Customize the regalia. Sweet. Yes, that's a regalia. Alright, so we're looking around. Nothing really to see here, just... shit. Alright, let's see. Alrighty. Let's go inside this place. Alrighty, it's a cool diner. Whoa, never seen that before. Who drew that? Whoever drew it, it's like, oh, must be Prompto. He's trying to show his artistic for that woman. Not really. Alright, let's see. There's a... that. Hey, look, there's a car I hit. Wait, no. It's green. Like, dark green, right? I don't know. I forget. Someone's going to tell me on the walkthrough what the color of it is. Let's see. It's like the city.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Cindy.
Rushing Papa won't do you no good.
Well, I'm rushing whenever I want. This is always my time. Masters.
They've got everything here.
Yeah, I know. No kidding. See if we have any money. Oh my god, there's a TV. Something retro.
Well, howdy.
Ah, crap.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Alright, makes sense.
Broken down and flat broke.
I broke.
Insult to injury. Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Cindy, do something for us.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah. Ask for a discount. Ask for a loan. Ask my friends. Let's ask for a discount. You know, we're gonna ask for a discount. Not help.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services.
Oh, that was easy.
The challenge.
Sure. I wonder how we ask
so
for a loan.
For finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
So wait, is it like? All right. I know that. Well, all right.
But what, don't go running later? Around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
That's cool.
Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
We'll tell him. All right, let's find some pest. We're gonna kill some pest. That's a buff ways.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Got the engine blade. Got that. Got a hammer that looks like Gladio's. This is probably my favorite engine blade. I don't know what about it, I love it. All right, scorpions.
Looks like we found our first targets.
Don't care. I wanna hit them. Go. Should we buy like some HP? Like for our health? Or some stuff? Oh well, we'll worry about that later. How did I do that? I always keep forgetting how I did that. Oh well, screw it. Alright, we're gonna find more. My question is, what happened to those? Giants? That's my guess. That's always my guess. Alright, let's keep going. We'll choose a different weapon this time. Let's use this time. No, there was something we could test out. We almost hit someone.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
See ya.
Ah! Hey! Ah!
Oh, that was easy.
Nice. Mission complete.
Yeah, mission complete.
Who could this be?
It's a stranger.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Terrible.
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all.
Oh, boy.
Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off.
All right, Dave.
We haven't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Dave, we're looking for you. There's a woman coming after you. We don't know her name, so we're not going to say her name.
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
Dave guy. Who's this Dave guy you're talking about?
Said he's holed up in that shack.
Huh, the shack. Does it have a radio in there? So it's a radio shack, then. Alright, any radios? This ain't Radio Shack. Take a look at this. Alright. Mutant. Dual Hound. Not Hound. My fucking god. Why did I say that 2 times? Dual Horn Sightings. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics Red Tusk. Extremely violent, of course. Outstanding bounty on Saber Tusk in the area. Alright, so what do? Kick his ass? That's always the plan. What?
Get out of here!
Oh, that's...
You okay?
What do you think?
Now,
yeah, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. Shit. Wasn't looking. Do we approach? Oh, yeah, we have punch. Alright. Let's switch weapons. Whoa. This is how we're gonna kick ass.
Big weapon like that? I'll leave you wide open. Try another. Feisty little devils.
They are devils.
Better than good.
Alright, where are these? Radios?
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Oh, how many shacks do we have to go through? A time. That's cool. I'm totally in. The fuck? That's a big one.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
What's the plan? Oh, the mill. The windmill. Alright. Good thinking.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk.
Yeah, that's what I read.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending it.
We weren't expecting that. Wasn't expecting.
Look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right?
No.
Been looking for you. Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of a sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me.
Do it for a prize. Do it for free. Let's do that for free. It's on the house.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Huh. Reminder, if you grab a bunch of these objects, you can sell them and you can get more money, so keep an eye out for some of those if you play this game. If you're gonna play this game, I mean. Well, what is that? Big. It's the biggest thing I've ever seen. Not really. It's not really big. Not the first thing I've seen that was big.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Good point. Good thinking.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on him.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Yeah, wear it with pride. Or pride, whatever he said. Now that's a great sign. That can totally help us out. Not really. I'm gonna forget that sign and be like, oh, there's something here. I don't know what it is. Alright, campsites. Kind of the first one we do.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Yeah, let's whip something up and whip it in Nene. He said whip, so I thought Nene sounds funny. But didn't. Alright. This was probably a quick walkthrough. Not really. I always keep forgetting about Prompto. He's always the guy that likes to take pictures of everything. You know, I really want to know something. Does every lady love Gladios? Or Gladio? If so, I mean, I could totally tell the reason why. He's wearing a vest and you can see his abs. So he's like Sun from Ruby. Let's go with this. That looks okay. I mean, I don't really eat stew, but let's go with a stew, because that has something in it that we can do to fight. Fight for the death. Fight to the death! Alrighty. Another cool thing, you can save pictures on here. Come on. Let's see how this works out. To the next level, 99. Oh, right. That takes us to 99. Oh, wow. Level 3, that escalated quickly. Last time I played this game, I went through I just only went to level 20. Level 2. Almost at 22. No. Oh, yeah. I went to level 22. No, I went to level 2. Anyways. There's some things I gotta say, and then we'll continue. There will be a shout-out contest. So, that means... Oh, if you notice, there's a timer thing on there, which tells me how long I play this, so I'm probably wasting time talking about this. But there's gonna be a shout-out contest. It's kind of a contest. I don't know what it's gonna be about, but I'm gonna describe it later to another video, or I'm just gonna make a video about the shout-out contest at Warped Tour when I'm vlogging and doing face reveal at Warped Tour, which is next week. So, yay. Anyways, but But whoever wins the shout-out contest pretty much is going to get a shout-out. Whether you have any videos or not, you're going to win a shout-out, so get ready. I'm about to lose my voice, too. Going to drink some water after this. And another thing, another big reminder, a very, very, very big reminder. There's a video I made called Second Channel, where I talk about the second channel I have called Rev Bunny the Red Velvet Bunny Studio, where you're going to see a lot of interesting things. I can't stand it. Alright. I'm about to lose my voice. But, if you kind of think about it, I really don't think about it, but there's going to be some shows, stop motion, podcasts, funny videos, a skit. It's kind of like funny skits. I don't know. They're going to be like Robot Chicken. Some other stuff. I don't know what it's going to be. But, what was I going to say? But, there's going to be a first episode of the series I made where I read fanfics and cringy fanfics and regular fan. Well, yeah, I said. Creepypastas, scary stories, which they're both the same, so. Yeah. But, and I'm gonna read, like, some of your stories. Like, if you have a funny experience, a party experience, or a weird funny sex experience. No, we're not gonna do that. I don't know if that's gonna be appropriate for that, but anything you want. Just make sure it's appropriate for a lot of people. If you're gonna do that, I have to tell you the rules on how you wanna do it. But, there will be, like, some times where people are going to request a scary story they're going to have, like, for example, a lockdown where they were out in the hallways and all the lights were out and power were off, the power was off, and they were worried that this is a serious lockdown, but then they see a shadowy guy and he's holding a gun or a knife, whatever, and then they hide in his closet and they hear banging on the closet, and when they open it, they saw the police, and then, you know, but that's an example, but if you've been experiencing that, then sorry to hear about that. But that's what's gonna happen, so that's what the fanfic thing's gonna be. Fanfic. I'm gonna probably make a video about that, like on Red Velvet Bunny Studio, a video about this kind of stuff. But in the meanwhile, let's continue with the game walkthrough. So some series and shout-out contest. So get ready. Alright. Yeah, you can save these snapshots. He ain't smiling, so I'm saving that. I like that. His mouth is open. I'm saving that. It's like, I don't know, it sounds like a little kid made this, and it's like, I made this picture for you, uncle, and big sister, and this guy who works at a eat stop, or a pit stop, whatever it's called. Well, it says pit stop, so it's pit stop. What else? Alright, let's... Oh. Glad you're trying to do a fist pump when Ignis is holding hand out for a high five. Idiot. What the? That's cool. Looks like a cape. Alright. Let us continue. Let us continue throughout this contest. Not really a contest, but let's just continue through this other thing. Alright. Thanks for that. Yeah, I know. Alright.
Like a father to her. Ever since they
locate the target.
It's been the only one looking after her. Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
I should have really put, nah, I'm good. Well, almost fell. Hey, I should have put a thing, nah, I'm good. Oh well, what's the point? We have to get some cool snapshots anyways. Alrighty. Okay, peppers. I'm kind of like Ignis, I would cook something. Alright, now the peppers. Alrighty. Locate the target, that's a cool objective.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. Over there! That's it, right?
Huh.
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
That's a fucking breed. I think he sees us.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah. Look out!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
He's Prompto. Hit the ass. Let's cure the wicked beast.
Ain't got much life left in this.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Cure the wicked beast.
Anyone dead?
Not me.
I am.
Does tired count? Ring, ring.
Hello? Yes,
hey,
mommy.
Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. Okay. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
It's like a long walk. 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 It's like a long walk.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Me.
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
Me too. Oh, this is a long walk. I think we're stranded. We're gonna be dehydrated when we come back. Oh, no, we're not stranded. Just saw somebody drive by. Open map. Alright. Yeah, why did I do that? I don't know, just for the fun. Alright.
Feels so sluggish.
White car.
Indeed.
What now?
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
So it's half everything.
Three halves. Will it explain its size?
Awesome in every sense.
It's probably a god. It's like one of those god birds. It's like the goddess bird or the prophecies bird. I don't know. To me, I wanted it to be a crow, like a big crow, because those are my favorite birds. Except when it gets hit by a scorpion, and that sucks. And yes, I made a funny Ruby reference, so deal with it. Okay. How long did I do this video? Oh yeah, 40 minutes.
When I
had that delay. Oh.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Dick? Fucking dicks. When do they love that? Dicks. Dicks.
Sorry.
Oh hey, treasure. I think. That better be treasure. It ain't treasure, I'm mad. Oh, yep, it is. How is that? Alright, here we are. Now let's just jump over the fence. Which I can't.
So far, man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Yeah, they did.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Yeah, it means pretend you're walking to the car. Alright, makes sense. Huh? Alrighty.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let's buy some stuff. Good stuff.
Come with us, Noct.
Hold on, I'm buying something.
Good to see you.
Actually, we're gonna sell some stuff.
Much appreciated.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you kindly.
Huh. Alrighty. Let's go. First. Let's go to Sydney.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
No.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
No. Everybody loves this game because of the tits.
I don't know what people are going to be like. They're
all
going
to
be preferred.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget.
What?
Would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No.
Yeah, sure. Ask my friend. Hey, guys, what do you think? I don't know.
No, not at all.
Perfect.
I'm
going
to get money.
Say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Golden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Tell me about it.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive?
Not. Oh my God. Come on. Sure.
Sure. Why not? And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Bitch, I exercise caution whenever I want. All right. Let's buy some stuff.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Any good swords?
Stuff. Yeah, I'll look for that later.
Hey, come again.
We're fine, for now. So let's... get on with the road. Oh wait, no. Manual.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna drive slowly and purdy. Alright, this ain't automatic. Alright.
Ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the Crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
Oh, right. So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Huh. Alright, we should get to the rest stop and end this video. Don't worry, I think I'll save this after that. Alrighty. Driving down on my road again.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me
until we found our bearings out here.
Thanks, Ignis. You're a dick. Alright, let's talk to the manager. Let me speak to your manager.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Alright, we sit tight. How do we sit tight? Tidy whitey.
Umbra.
Oh, well, it's like...
stuff. Attaboy.
It's kind of like Ruby.
Dog can really track us
four guys. Four girls. A dog. Villains. Someone's girlfriend dying and it turns into ashes. Not really. Well, just for Ruby, but not for Final Fantasy.
Nice flower.
Yeah.
It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Cell blossoms.
It's not real, but it's kind of cool. It's not real, but it has a crazy name. Whoa. It's a wacky name.
I have a favor to ask.
I don't have a favor.
Take the notebook with you when you go.
No.
Sure.
Sure, why not?
In the book and send it back.
All right. Sounds easy.
Not really. It's not easy. That dog is a fucking crazy maniac. That dog's a rapist. It's a pedophile. It's a sex offender.
All right. It comes time for me. Hey, I was reading that. All right. I just left Crown City. All right. Finally, I'm gonna see you after all these years. All right. I'm just gonna put this down. Just left the Crown City. Thanks, Umbra. Well, thanks, Final Fantasy, for not letting me read this real quick. Dicks. There we go. The manager's like, oh, I wasn't saying them so long.
What's that? Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
I do say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Isn't this crazy? Like, look at this. Four guys. Let's see. There's four guys, and then Ruby, there's like four girls, and they're in the team. So, like, Final Fantasy, they have four guys in the team. And they have a dog, and Ruby has a dog, but this dog from Final Fantasy goes back and forth through Noctis and Lunafreyr to Luna. I'm calling her Luna for short, don't ask why. It's easy to call her Luna. But it's like, it's so common, like, it has some kind of commons of Ruby, like, they have some things in common with Ruby, and that's kind of cool. Except one part where someone's girlfriend dies, but it doesn't turn to ashes or dust, and it doesn't fade away, or doesn't have a friend that's a robot, but then turns into, but gets shredded, turns into quarters, but then there's, like, a woman when there's gonna be one character that doesn't get his arm cut off, and there's a girl that gets her arm cut off, and it's like Luke Skywalker. Yeah, I mean, someone's gonna say, some Ruby fan's gonna be like, you're a dick, thank you. I consider that's a compliment, my friend. Alright, we're gonna save this. Alrighty. Check out the beginning, what happens when you... Oh, not that, but after that. It's kind of cool. A Final Fantasy's for fans and first-timers, so... If you're a first-timer, this is a good game, and... You should thank these people for making this game. It's kind of cool. I thought they were going to do bad, but then they did good. I think when they do remasters, it, like, takes a long time, but it's good. Alright. Well, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Big reminders, I'm gonna fix my Xbox because of the red ring, and Shadow Contest is gonna be in the next video, and reading time is coming, so... Red Velvet reading time is coming, so if you're ready for a fanfics, request one immediately. Something cringy, something scary, something whatever it is. It's... Well, something cringy for now. If you want to do requests, I can do that for you, but I'm going to do. There's going to be a lot of people requesting something. Everyone's going to be like a bunch of people saying, do this, do that, do this, do that. But, I'll do one. Just be patient, alright? So, that's it. Final Fantasy 15 Part 1, and this is Canadian Syrup signing off for now, and thank you for watching. And... Gonna do another remake of the Halo walkthrough
I'm gonna try it again because one of the walkthrough parts, I kind of messed up on something, made a big mistake. So, yeah. This is Canadian Syrup signing out for now for more Final Fantasy XV, so stay tuned. And stay tuned for more walkthroughs. Signing out for now. Goodbye.